Now check this out, people. I have found this medal that I believe belongs to Longhorse, a scary monster. We're gonna take this elevator to a secret floor and try to find Longhorse. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1, here we go! Join the project by subscribing to the channel and enable all notifications by clicking the bell. What's up, guys, and welcome back to Floor Plan VR. Today, we are back in the elevator and we're gonna look for a scary monster named Longhorse. Now, apparently, he is a friendly creature and he needs to protect us from all of the evil SCP monsters. I'm not sure what kind of monsters are out there, but what if it's Siren Head or Cartoon Cat? Guys, this is gonna be scary. Stick around till the very end and leave a like on the video before this door opens. Quickly, quickly, we're almost there. And did you guys leave a like on the video? Were you on time? Well, if you were, you are awesome. And hey, check it out. We got a new friend, we got a new coffee. Everything is gonna work out. So far, I have not seen any scary SCP monsters, but I wanna find all of them, and I want you guys to stick around to see them as well. Now, you there, wake up, my friend. I get you a nice little bit of coffee, and I need your help, okay? If you see a scary SCP monster, let me know. All right, cool. Now that we're on the same page, we're gonna go ahead and say hello to one of our best friends in the whole world. His name is, of course, Snowy the Snowman. Now, Snowy, listen up, my friend. I am looking for anything related to Longhorse. You know, he's a horse and he's long. That's why they call him Longhorse. Hey, wait a minute. Snowy, what's that over there, man? He's got something in the bag. It's a medal. And not just any medal. This is a medal from a horse show. What if this thing belongs to Longhorse? Yo, Snowy the Snowman, you are awesome. I will be back, my friend. I will be back. Oh, and I'm going to the wrong floor. Hold on. I don't want to go there. I want to go to the spooky place. Yes, this is more what I'm talking about, people. Now let's go ahead and lightning. Oh, perfectly timed. Oh, I'm so good. All right, let's open the gate. And maybe Scully over here knows how to help us out, because Scully, he's very wise. He did kind of die, which was not the smartest thing to do, but he's very wise. Isn't that right, Scully? How you doing, my friend? Now, Longhorse is apparently some kind of massive skeleton horse, and this dude is also a Skelly boy. So maybe you can help me out and try and find Longhorse. So let's go ahead and where should we go next? I think we should go to the volcano, right? Because the volcano is always a nice place. It's very warm. It's very... What? Did I just hear Siren Head? Okay, that was weird. I really thought that I could hear Siren Head. Oh boy. Scully, is everything alright?
James, wait. He's in the woods. Look in the woods.
Whoa, what? In the woods? You mean right over there? Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hello. Oh! Oh, I can see something. Oh, no. People, check it out. It's Siren Head. Whoa, calm down, my friend. Calm down, people. We got to get out of here. We got to get out of here. Let's see. We're going to go to a Snowy the Snowman. Oh, whoa, that's bright. People, we found the first SCP. That was Siren Head. Yo, Snowy, that was scary, man. That was very scary. We got to get Longhorse in here so he can protect us. Well, he won't be able to protect this guy, though, because he's gone. I'm sorry, Snowy the Snowman. Mamma mia, it's a very sad day for him. But it's okay, because we have the first part. And I think, yes, let's go to the plenty. We're still gonna put this spacesuit together, of course. That's what we like to do. If you subscribe to my channel, you will know that. And if you weren't yet, well, here's the news. We gotta put together the spacesuit. I almost forgot that. But if we don't put it together, we will never survive these scary monsters. So thank you for this money thing. Let's go ahead and unlock some stuff. Oh, I like new stuff. You guys like new stuff? Because I like new stuff. And this dude is gonna get a new boot. Here you go, my friend. That almost rhymed. Dude, boot, kind of right. Anyway, ooh, yes. Check out all these floors, people. Ooh, amazing. Now, I do not want to see Another SCP. That also rhymes. Okay, Piggy, is the coast clear? Alright, Mr. Piggy over here is one of my dearest friends. And he said, well, look at this, my friend. Look what I got. I got you a hat. Yeah, you like that, huh? Yes, and... well, you're happy now, my friend. But, yes, yes, you're happy. But are you still gonna be happy when I told you that I found Siren Head?
It's okay, people.
There is no SCP here. We are nice and safe. Piggy the Pig is nice and safe. And we are, Wait! This coin! Last time we used it to find Cartoon Cat! Oh no, Piggy! What if Cartoon Cat is around? Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go to Jack the Jackhammer. And we're gonna spook him a little bit. Not with an SCP, but with Scully here. Here you go, Scully. Thank you for your help. You're a good broski. But now you gotta get this guy out of here, right? There you go. That's a little better. Oh, wait. He can't jump. Okay, hold on. We gotta help him get out of here. But first, let's go ahead and shrink this coin a little bit. This coin is way too big. Come on, man. Look at it. Who's gonna use this massive coin? But it's alright, we're just gonna go ahead and put that right over here. Beautiful. Because this is the tiny lobby. And if we now go to the big lobby, we will find a tiny coin. Easy peasy. And there's nothing to be afraid of. Ah! Oh my goodness, oh! Hold the phone! What is that over there? Hello there, sir! Oh, wait! Is that another SCP? Guys, if you know what kind of SCP that is, post a comment right now and help me out, because I've never seen this scary dude before. Oh boy, just stay right there, sir. All I want is this coin. Oh boy, run, people, run. Oh, that was scary. My goodness. Oh, okay, we are safe here, people. There's no SCPs anywhere, right? Okay, perfect. Wait, I don't have the bowling ball. Fun fact, people, you cannot bowl without a bowling ball. So let's go ahead and use the coin into this little guy. Here you go, my friend. Oh, this is such a happy place. Always makes me super happy. Thank you. Now, do not fly off. Okay, he's flying off. Do not explode. Okay, he exploded. Ah! Oh, what was that laugh? Ah! Oh, what? Cartoon Cat is here, too. I knew it. That coin. That tiny, stupid coin got Cartoon Cat in here. All right, people. Let's get out of here. And let's supersize this bowling ball, because this is more like a bowling golf ball. That's that kind of word. Ah! Oh my goodness. Do not eat my gumball. You hear me, my friend? Do not eat it. If you chew on my gumball, I'm gonna be so angry. All right, let's calm down. Wait, is he gone? Oh no. Okay, well, where could he be hiding? All right, anyway, I've got the bowling ball. Now we can finally bowl. Everything is gonna be okay, people. We're just gonna find Long Horse. And we're gonna forget about all those evil dudes that we just saw. Here we go. Wapow. Hey, beautiful strike. All right. That's just what I needed to calm down a little bit. Everything is okay, people. It's gonna be all right. Now, before we get out of here, I just wanna make extra sure that there's no SCPs anywhere here, right? Hello? Anybody here? All right. I don't see anyone, so I think it's safe to get out of here again. And check it out. We've got a brick. Which is definitely the most exciting thing out of these two. I mean, a magnet gun, that's kind of boring. But a brick. Brick is exciting. Brick is the best thing in the world. And go. Is it gonna work? That is gonna work. Wow, what a throw. I can still see it over. And it's gone. Okay, never mind. All right, Jack the Jackhammer is out of here. Let's see if we can follow him. Because we're on floor 6, right? We gotta go all the way down again. With the elevator, of course. Because I'm not gonna jump. That's too scary for me. Whoa. He did survive it, though. And even if he didn't survive it, we're at a graveyard, so that's a good place to go, right? Oh, Gumball guy, the double G. Thank you for your final Gumball. I'm also gonna steal this thing from you. And then we're just gonna say bye-bye. Wait a minute. Am I a grave robber? Wait, I wanna make extra sure that there's no SCPs around here, okay? I don't hear Siren Head. I don't hear Cartoon Cat. Ah! Oh, wait, that's just lighting. That's just lighting. Calm down, James. Calm down. Oh, why am I doing this again? Why am I doing this? I should just be back in the elevator, right? Okay, there's no SCP here. The coast is safe. Let's get out. I'm James. I'm the elevator master. I can do what I want, okay? We can just do chill things. Hey, thank you, Piggy. Was that a good gun? Because you kind of chewed it for me. What a rude guy. Oh, no. Is he gonna be back in the lobby now, this creepy guy? Hello, creepy guy? Oh, yes, he's back. Oh, I do not like you, my friend. I really don't. But as long as you stay there and don't attack me, we're all Gucci.
Open your doors, elevator.
Yes, big gum. I love it. We are gonna use that. But first we gotta go ahead and let's see. What should we...
I'm missing the button. Hold the phone.
There's one floor we haven't go to yet. And that's this floor. What's that?
Oh my goodness, I thought for a second it was Long Horse. But it's just... It's just a horse.
Yeah, this is not a long horse. This is not really a scary monster that's massive. This is just a very cute little horsey that's missing some stuff. I guess you could call it an IKEA horse. Because you still gotta put it together. But you're always missing a part. And in this case, it's... Well, more than one part, but that's alright. We're gonna go ahead and steal this part. Thank you, my friend. You can laugh right now, but I'm gonna be the last one laughing. I will also take this hand, sir. Thank you very much. And then we're gonna go to the basement. Oh, yes. Free arm, everyone. Love it. Now let's get some water in here. Ah, that is refreshing. Wait, wait. There's no, like, underwater SCP or anything, right? Oh, boy, that would really freak me out. All right, let's go to, should we go to Planty? We should go to Planty, right? He's always thirsty. And this time, he's gonna get some serious water. Here you go, my friend. That's pretty good, right? Now grow. Yes! Oh, you broke the ceiling thing! Yo, I'm gonna tell the boss of this office you're gonna get fired. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna tell anyone because we're good friends, so we got each other's back, right? You got my back, right, friend? Okay, cool. I think we can trust Planty.
Although, don't tell him. I don't really think we can trust him all too much.
Ooh. Oh, we get a nice Planty. Oh, beautiful. Grow, Planty, grow. We've got a hole prepared. And he makes a new one. That's fine. No problemo. And then this is the final one, right? Floor 6. Come on, floor 7. Oh, Cartoon Cat is still there. Mr. B! Yo, watch out for Cartoon Cat, man. That is just so spookeroni. All right. We're gonna put this over here. Come here, Mr. B. No. No, you gotta come over here, man. Come on. Mr. B does what a bee does. Which is whatever he wants to do. Come over here. Put your boot in there. That's right, my friend. And now, get out of here. Come on, my friend. You still gonna get out of here, huh? Bye-bye. I'll see you later, alligator.
Wait a minute, guys. This has to be the last part, right? Wait, no. The space helmet is the last part.
We can't send this guy off to some long horse universe without a space helmet. He's gonna not live, let's put it that way.
So what do we need? I think we need to get some fish, right?
Yeah, we need fish and we need water. All right, we got it, people. We got it. So let's go ahead and shoot this thing. Beautiful. Then we're gonna shoot this thing. Also beautiful. Oh yeah, look at that spare rib. Oh, hold on. Flying spare rib, everyone. And then we're gonna go to the basement. This is where we can catch the nicest fish in the whole world. And no SCP fish, right? SCPF. That is gonna be totally scary. No, we're gonna get that guy. Not an SCP monster, just a regular fish. That's what we need. Oh, he's a fighter, though.
You little fighter, aren't you, little guy?
Yes, you are. Now he's gonna... Whoa. He's gonna just swim straight into my face.
Hey, is Sirenhead still here?
He's still here. Hello, Sirenhead. Man, you are looking extra terrifying today. Oh, boy. Anyway, we got the space helmet. We got the metal.
Now, before we complete the spacesuit, I just want to quickly...
Whoop, there we go. Jump over and... Take a look at my buddy Sirenhead. How you doing?
And up. Oh, hold on.
Hold on. Careful, James. Careful.
Yo, he's behind a gate. He can't really hurt me, right?
And up. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Oh, gotta be careful.
Hey, buddy. How you doing, Sirenhead? Yo, you look so terrifying today. Look at those feet. Oh, my goodness. You are just such a creepy dude. Hello, Sirenhead. How you doing?
Oh, whoa. That's his alarm. That's his alarm. Okay, then it's time to get out. You want to poke the bear, but not get eaten by the bear, of course. And by bear, I mean Sirenhead. And Sirenhead is a lot scarier than a bear.
Now, before we put the space helmet on, I've got a little bit of a weird idea, okay? See this dude over here? I'm going to try and throw this thing at his face. Go. Come on. Can I throw this? I can't quite throw it at him, right? Go. Oh. Okay, well, that didn't quite work now. Oh, boy. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Oh, he's got like a mask and stuff. Oh, boy. Here you go, my friend. Let me hold your hand. All right, and we're going to put this thing on your face. Oh, no. Wait. He's inside of the fan. Okay, what? Wait, hold on. Can I put my hand through him? He's not even real. This dude is a ghost.
Okay, well, that is extra creepy. I need to get out, people. I need to get right out of here. Let's just go, okay? We're just gonna go. Move, move, move. By the way, this L over here does not stand for long horse floor. It surely does not. All right, people, let's hold the metal while we activate the spacesuit. Let's see if we can unlock that floor I want to see. Come on. Is it working? I think it's working, right? Oh, it's working. Oh, it's working. Is he gonna do a little spinny? Yes, he's gonna do the spinny. Come on, come on. Whoa, and I still have the metal. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna press this button. Is it working? It is definitely working, people. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. We're gonna do this. We are gonna take this puppy to a long horse universe. We're finally gonna see him, right? Come on, come on. We need his help to protect us from all the SCP monsters that we saw. Wait, wait. We're not gonna take this to like a Siren Head place, right? Or a cartoon cat place. Oh, that would be bad. That'd be really bad. All right, people. Whoa. Whoa, what's happening with this thing? Check this out. It's working, people. It's working. Let's go. Whoa, people. The thing is still floating here. Hold on. Whoa. Where are we now? Wow, it looks like we're at some kind of scary house over here. Like a witch's house. Wait, is that him? Hey, are you a long horse? It's me, James. Oh, nice to meet you, buddy. Wow, check it out, guys. It's long horse. And instead of trying to destroy us like all the other scary dudes, long horse is actually here to help us. So if you want to see him in the next video, be sure to post a comment and leave a like. Guys, thanks for watching and check out these videos on your screen right now.